We've got rain and even a few thunderstorms on the way for Friday as a front crosses through the air. And remember, we're so warm that we can't rule out the potential of a stronger storm or two. Let me show you Asheville and Hendersonville. Rain at times with a few thunderstorms, temperatures getting into the mid-60s. High temperatures, we've got 70 in Greenville, Spartanburg 71 in Anderson, and 68 for Asheville. Let me show you the brand new timing. We're clear right now, a beautiful day, but clouds build in quickly tonight as this fast-moving system knocks on the door. 9:30, a good bet for some rain in the mountains, and then shortly thereafter around lunchtime for the upstate. And with it being so warm, some of these storms could pack a bit of a punch here with strong gusty winds, even an isolated spin-up tornado possible, mainly toward the Columbia area. But we'll be watching this closely for our area. 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock through 1 o'clock, the showers are continuing, but by then we're beginning to dry up a bit going into the overnight hours. I do think Friday night into Saturday, we're getting rid of most of the clouds, and Saturday and Sunday are shaping up to be really nice with this front settling well to the south of us. Now, I can't rule out a stray shower or sprinkle going into Saturday or Sunday for that matter, but the bulk of the rain has started to set up shop south of I-20. So as of now, a slight chance for a rain shower in the southern part of the upstate. Otherwise, we are clearing out and turning cold going into next week. The 4-day looks like this. Showers and isolated storms on Friday, 75 degrees. We're at 76 on Saturday. Sunday, 72. And then going into Monday, we've got lots of sunshine, but much colder. High of only 61. That's below normal. In fact, much of next week will feature near or below normal temperatures. And a couple of freeze and frosty mornings. In western North Carolina, we got rain and isolated thunderstorms tomorrow, giving way to windy and cold conditions going into Monday and beyond.